The Dalmatian is a breed of medium-sized dog, noted for its unique black or liver-spotted coat. Their bodies are well-defined and muscular, with excellent endurance and stamina. The puppies are born with plain white coats, and their first spots usually appear within 3 to 4 weeks after birth. However, spots are visible on their skin. At least that's what Wikipedia says. Only about 70% of Dalmatians have normal hearing, the other 30% being deaf. So why were these dogs so popular with firefighters? Story time! Back in the good old days, the firefighters were either volunteers or the fire companies were privately operated. Insurance companies paid the fire company that put out the fire, so the competition was fierce, as there was usually more than one fire station in a single town. Quite often, when firefighters arrived at the scene, they would put their biggest and strongest members near a plug, aka hydrant, so that they could fight off the next company when they arrived. Early firefighters took a lot of pride in their companies, and great care was taken in making your rig fancy. The brass on their carriages was polished, and their paint jobs were as pretty as they could get. Right around that time, from the delightful country of Croatia, came the Dalmatians. At first, the dogs didn't have anything to do with firefighters. People realized that Dalmatians would run alongside horses, keeping pace when sprinting long distances. The dogs would defend the horses from other dogs or animals. Also, they were quite rare and exotic. That's when the firefighters realized how awesome the Dalmatians actually are and decided to get them for themselves. They often ran in pairs. Dalmatians, not the firefighters. Maybe firefighters sometimes also ran in pairs, but I'm not talking about them. The firefighters ran however they wanted. They aren't important for this story. Well, they are, but not for this particular one. Okay, where was I? Oh yes, the Dalmatians. They often ran in pairs, with one on either side of the coach or close behind the horses. English aristocrats, who probably didn't run in pairs as well, during the early 1700s were among the first known to use Dalmatians to accompany their carriages. When a fire alarm sounded, the Dalmatians would run out and bark like crazy to alert every bystander that they should get out of the way to make room for the firefighters. After that, they would follow the carriage. Here's the really cute part. The brave dogs served another purpose. Horses are afraid of fire, and the Dalmatians' presence could distract and comfort the horses as they got closer to what they probably considered hell on earth. We don't use horses anymore, but some fire stations still keep the Dalmatians. And why shouldn't they? Any excuse to have a dog is a good excuse. Not really, but you get what I mean. The Dalmatians still guard firefighters' possessions, and they kill rats that run around the firehouse. For the end, here's a photo of a Dalmatian from New York. Her name is 20, and she was with the New York Fighters up until 2016 when she died at the age of 15. She was well known for sticking her head out of the window of a fire truck, and she would accompany the firefighters on all their runs. Thanks for watching! Like if you enjoyed the video, and share if you really enjoyed it. Even consider subscribing if you really, really enjoyed it. See you in the next one!